descend upon you. Or maybe you fear knives. The feel of cold steel dragging across your flesh, splitting it apart. Cockroaches and spiders that will crawl all over you and inside of you, eating you from within. Or maybe you fear isolation, being all alone with nowhere to go and no one to turn to as the walls close in on you. The silence is deafening. But there's only one thing you really need to fear. Me. You're not asleep. This is real. I'm real. And I will not rest until I have destroyed your life. Everyone and everything that you care about will be gone. You can't escape. You can't outrun me. No matter where you go or what you do, I will find you. And I will murder you. So what's your next move, victim? Will you accept your fate or try to prolong it just a little while longer? The choice is yours.
Your guard down. I am here with you. My hook is ready to tear into your throat. It's been too long since she's tasted blood. Tonight, she will bathe in yours. So close the doors. Lock the windows, check the closet, buy yourself a little more time if you must. But in the end, you will be my victim, and you will feel agony for the rest of your pathetic life. Both seconds of it.
What?
Where do you think you're gonna go? There's nowhere to hide inside a bad dream. Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm gonna kill you. Let's find something you're afraid of. Shall we? What about clowns? Do you fear clowns with their painted faces and big smiles? You just know they want to harm you in one way or another. Do you fear needles? Or falling from great heights? Or old dolls that move on their own? Maybe you fear the living dead. Corpses that have been reanimated to feast on your flesh. Gosh, the possibilities are endless. You're gonna have a lot of fun in here. Yours is a very twisted mind to begin with, after all. Let's play!
Oh, yeah.
that speaks inside your head. The one that whispers wicked things, evil, vile, terrible things. I am the cold chill cascading down your spine that tells you you are not alone.
We became a nice friend.
You thought you saw me in a closet, and you did. You thought I was hiding under your bed, and I was. Now you're going to try to run away from me, but we both know you can't run forever. You get tired, I don't. When you slow down, I'll catch you. The daylight will leave you forever. It will betray you. You'll find yourself in complete darkness. And the darkness is my world. Once you're there, there will be no escaping me. You will suffer for all eternity.
Cool.
Oh my god, that was amazing.
Good job.
Thank you.